A fair start. And in lane three, Domino Cherry is out well. Cherry in three. It is Cherry and Michelle Perry. Oh, that was close. Unofficially 1275. Domino Cherry also at 1274 with Perry receiving for the victory. And a wind reading of plus 1.0 meters per second under the allowable.